he brought the dog to all that practice, and an employee there said, knew that he was struggling with the financial burden of the surgery, said, I know someone who can help you. And that person connected the veteran to Congressman Santos, who, and the veteran knew him as Anthony DeBolder. And Anthony DeBolder established a GoFundMe using the veteran's dog.
I've seen the other fairies, guys. They put you away.
Oh, this is unbelievable.
A girl would have been great, yeah. Too. But it's a boy!
I'm
dizzy.
Okay. There's his little something.
It always gets so close, I couldn't get you in there.
And then, there.
Is that
something?
What does that mean?
It's twins, right?
What?
Two boys.
You're hurting my head. You're too close, I can't get it. Okay, I'll see you.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
This is unbelievable. It's fantastic. Somebody has to show me how to do a cartwheel right now. But how does that happen? Twins don't run in our family. I bet it's because I switched the boxers. Kiss you already?
Yeah,
mm. Oh, show me again.
See? There's a little something.
Uh-huh.
There's another little
something. Am I a man?